I never saw this room. I think they brought new kids in these containers. They were messed up and starving, but alive. Usually.
Unbelievable.
I remember escaping to this room, fighting here. I saw sunlight through the cracks in the ceiling. Only a half-dead guard between me and freedom. He was begging for his life.
They need a morgue. This was a small facility.
Corpses of other subjects analyzed here. Many subjects.
Bullshit. I had the worst of it, and I made it out alive.
So strange to be back here. I feel like I'm pissed off. I'm a dangerous bitch. But then I'm a little girl again. Shit. It's complicated. Let's just go plant that bomb.
Incoming.
Intruders are here. You want them dead? We have to talk creds. You promised us lots of salvage, but this place is a waste. Fine, we'll put them down. Then I'm coming in there and we're gonna talk salvage.
What are you doing here?
First we're gonna kill you, then we'll see.
Just looking to help. Above us.
Cannot be stopped! should burn through any armor.
Of course. Only room left is my old cell. Whoever Aresh is, he's in there. I want to plant the bomb there anyway. Might as well do it on his corpse.